Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار.
You want to be among the Abrar? It's very easy. Just believe that Allah is the creator, all knowing, all seeing, all powerful. When you know that He knows everything, then you must submit to Him. And whatever He wants you to do, you just do, because He is the all-knowing. And whatever He forbids you, stay away, because that is the best. The Creator is telling us what to do, what not to do. Can He be wrong, brother and sister? No. As a believer, you cannot have any single doubts in your heart or your mind that I think I know better. The feeling of I think I know better is a sin out of pride. You are very egoistic, arrogant. And that is the sin that caused Satan to be cursed until today. Arrogant. The sin of pride. But if you commit the sin through your desire, even gossiping, backbiting, adultery, drinking, gambling is desire. That sin can be forgiven by Allah. A sin that will be forgiven by Allah, a sin that caused the curse of Allah to take place on all of us. That is the sin of pride and arrogance. I think I know better. I don't have to follow. I'm a very smart boy, smart guy. I'm a doctor, a PhD holder. I don't think I don't need to have to follow what God said. I know what is good for me. There is the sin of pride, the takabbur, kibr. And whoever has kibr, the Prophet said, لا يدخلون الجنة من كان في قلبه ذرة من كبر. When you have the kibr, even the size of an atom in your heart, that will forbid you, stop you from entering paradise. This is what the Prophet said, and I'm saying the Prophet is true.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.